Hello guys, myself Sriyari Advan, student of BSc Computer Science. In this video, we are going to learn about clauses of MySQL. Basically, there are three main types of clauses. First, group by clause. Second, having clause. Third, order by clause. So, we start with the first clause, that is group by clause. SQL group by statement is used to arrange identical data into groups. Group by statement is used with SQL select statement. Group by clause follows the where clause in select statement and precedes the order by clause. Now you can see the syntax of group by clause. Let's see the example. As you can see in the output, rows with duplicate names are grouped under the same name and their corresponding salary is sum of salary of duplicate rows. Our next clause is having clause. Having clause is used to specify a search condition for a group. Having clause is used in group by clause. Now you can see the syntax of having clause. Let's see the example. As you can see in the output, only one group is in result set, as it is the only group where sum of salary is greater than 3000. Our next clause is order by clause. Order by clause sorts results or sets in ascending or descending order. It sorts the records in ascending order by default. Here you can see the syntax of order by clause. Let's see the example. As you can see the output, the result is sorted in descending order according to roll number. By seeing this video, your all concepts must have been cleared.